Quick! Hello!
Guys, how are you?
Oh my god. Nope.
Hello. Right. Me without a hat on, that was scary. Okay, so today we're going to be playing more Wolfenstein. I think my DX story is still fucked up, so we will be not using that. Ugh. Without further ado, we're gonna get straight into it. Just see the top of it. Rest. Close. Okay. Also, hey Giggly, praise the sun, praise the sun, praise the sun. My pants are vibrating.
My pants.
One.
Oh, I remembered it.
Nice.
I got myself a star. I forget what star means on Twitter. Oh yeah, favorite. You could change the difficulty of the game at any moment. I don't want to. So, where we left off, I can't remember. So. Oh, I remember. Stab the doggy! Bad doggy. Double grenades. Oh my god, what gun was he using? Well, I'm dead. Use the laser cutter to cut through chains and chicken bones. Surely that would cut straight through armor then. Yeah. So OBS has changed a little bit, they've changed all the bits. It looks cool. That still tells you when you're talking even if it's muted. Good. Sorry, doggy. Over heel. Reload that shit. Reload the other one. Boom. Reloaded. Come here, you. Thank you.
We got this, Cap! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Pistols. Kill them with the pistols. They're all dead. I'm not too bad. I'm not too bad, Giggly. How are you? Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. No, doggy, no. Die. You bastard. I swear I saw another one, huh? Yeah, there he is. Pop your head out. Damn. Those guys hit really hard. They're the ones that make you know it's a hard difficulty. How are you doing, Giggly, anyway? It's been a while. Well, you were here yesterday, but... all that. Ah, oh, gotta do this whole bit. Reload, reload. They're dead. Okay. Right. Now we can go scavenge all the ammo. Right. Oh. How did I not see that gun? Kind of like panic spray. Italian history. I don't quite know if that's sarcasm or not, whether you're saying it's so interesting or it's so interesting. Sounds fairly interesting, I guess. No, I'm not a big history fan. Oh. Hey, Chuck. Right. I think I killed him. Yep. He's dead. See his body twitching. I need some armor.
Hey! Watch out!
Oh, okay. Fair enough, Geekly. Yeah. I'm more of a science and IT sort of person. Go, escape! Oh, shit. Hang on. They're clearly gonna shoot us. Oh, I've got to drive it. Oh, I'm driving the car. Oh, God. Die! Run him over! Run him over! That was eventful.
Crafty, loyal, tenacious.
That's true, Raider. Oh, shit. Pew! Go! Stealth section. What now? Hello.
I can't believe you made it out of there.
We don't know because all the other classes get to do SA in 5A and we have to do it in 4A. Oh, right, really? That's weird.
Do any of you know how to acquire a car?
Yeah. Oh, shit. What are they doing? Their aim is really shit, like, seriously.
Taking you home.
Woo! I'm glad I saved him. He was cool.
There's cameras all over the city. They're tracking us no matter where we go.
So you're telling me the police have automatic machine guns?
I'd tell them it'd be easier. More options. A daytime entrance into the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history.
Her name's Miss Dicker.
This is a two-part maneuver.
That's just an unfortunate name.
Perfectly into a blind spot. Everybody ready?
Wait, what?
Go! Now! Run!
Lovely. What's that he's got?
The thing about the Nazis is they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens. There are Nazis all around. If you break the surface, they will kill us. Don't hesitate.
Oh, lovely.
Jump!
Jump? Okay. Whew! I must not go above the water. Okay, go really quick. Swim, 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 swim. Go! Twisty! Speedy! Yeah! There's a long time to hold your breath. Up!
There was no break after that.
I think I got myself a big laser beam. She's cold. Oh, I'll warm you up. You okay?
Max!
Put him down, Max.
What the f? He's missing half his hand. Head.
Stand down. This is Klaus. He's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side now.
Where is he, Johnny?
We saw the Nazi symbol and just struck.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's exactly.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, then, yeah? Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Ma'am.
Glad to have you back, Bart.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron trap. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, Will.
It's like they were comparing. I'm worse off than you. I have more injuries than you. I've got big titties.
Fair collection, Jay.
Wow, so happy to like see you, man. What's it been, 3 months since they hauled you away?
What's up with his mouth?
Send people off to that prison, they like don't come back, you know? It's a trip.
He's got like burns or something, isn't he?
It's cool, man.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it.
I don't know what accent. Is that meant to be German? Because it's really weird. Sounds kind of Polish.
I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, take a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I do typewriter?
You know
Yes.
Oh my god. Royal Air Force butt down but not out. Liverpool, June. The Royal Air Force suffered a major defeat yesterday at the battle over Liverpool. Major losses were reported on both sides. The RAF were forced to retreat after losing more than 2/3. Check him till they stop being shiny. Click.
It was using during my time at the University of London.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you. And I'm not looking to make friends.
All right. His name is just Jay. That's it.
Please.
Well maintained workbench.
What am I going to do on the workbench? Oh. Another armor upgrade. Loads of those now. Okay. Holy shit. Does he collect amps and stuff?
You can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
A lot of monitors, look at that. What does everyone...
Max, ich such schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make us.
Hey guys.
You know about before going off on you like that, it's a force of habit.
No worries, Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happened.
You should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Oh, he is a human. Max doesn't speak English very well. But he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago. But I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room. Where I left it.
I want to know, how is he missing that big chunk on his...
Make a looky-loo in Caroline's room. The folder should be inside a desk.
Oh. They must have, like, smashed the shit out of his head. Like, that is fucked up. That's a big gash. Any goodies? Oh, what's that? I see a shiny. Come here. Come here, Mr. Shiny. Yeah. Never mind. Okay. Hey, man.
Oh, it's so good to be home, Captain. You know, I think I might need to get some Z's.
Fair enough. Fools. Fools. Okay. Huh. Bullseye! Yeah. Crowbar. What do I need a crowbar for? Very curious. Yeah. Nightmare. Hitler! Kill the German! Oh my god, this is amazing! This is so cool! Yeah, probably experimented on. This is so cool! This is so cool! I'm assuming this is the art style of the old ones. Then. It's so cool. Open. Hit that. Do I guess these guys don't drop armor. Hitler! Kill Hitler! Hey! This is so cool! I really know what's going on. Shoot him! God, this is difficult. Check the wall hangings for secret passages. Hey, time. Oh, I woke up! Okay, well, there's the nightmare over. I guess I can redo that. Oh, can I use my laser cutter? Am I not allowed to use my laser cutter indoors? No, it's just a, yeah, it's like an Easter egg. I don't know. Failed it. That's really hard, like, really difficult. Okay. Alright, so it's downstairs. What I'm looking for is in the drawer.
Thank you. Hey! It's not in there. Already locked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try not speak about Project Vispa when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it.
Okay. Hey, Connor.
Caroline,
Wow, how much did I miss? Yeah, I agree, Chuck. It looks cool. And... hello, Connor. And yeah, it's not very secret. It's kind of blatant where it is. Oh. Do 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 do. What was the purpose of that?